want to institute those reforms that will ensure that in 18 months' time, people of Zimbabwe are given an opportunity to elect their own government.
And so part of the insurance reforms we want to institute is to make sure that there is what's called a community rating principle that keeps every insurer operating fairly so that they can't just select the healthy young people.
Most importantly, this institute will stoke a new passion for the Senate and inspire, we hope, a new generation to pursue the Kennedy legacy of service.
Lincoln is a great institute of learning.
Later this year, we're going to choose the winner of a competition for a pilot institute for manufacturing innovation, help them get started.
Actually, we're doing an institute in Italy as well to test it against dubious.
Today, Secretary Liu took the first step by requesting and accepting the resignation of the acting commissioner of the IRS. Because given the controversy surrounding this audit, it's important to institute new leadership that can help restore confidence. So a little over a year ago, we launched America's first Manufacturing Innovation Institute in Youngstown, Ohio. Your Nanotechnology Institute doesn't just conduct groundbreaking research. That research has spun off 20 startups and more than 1,800 products. That means jobs.